just training schools coordinator is to organize together with the action chair, the action vice chair, the grant awarding coordinator, the working group leaders and the corresponding local organizers, events such as workshops and training schools. Up to now, in the frame of the Purple Cane construction, we have organized 3 workshops, one for each working group and one training school. My research since 2018 has focused on energy recovery from wastewater using photobioreactors and photobioelectrochemical reactors of purple phototrophic bacteria. Carbon dioxide fixation is also an understudied subject in these systems. The most interesting application of purple phototrophic bacteria from my point of view is the application that will be able to take advantage of the versatile metabolism of this bacteria. For example, a small or a full-scale application of purple phototrophic bacteria for the fixation of industrially produced carbon dioxide with simultaneous PHA production, or the reduction of carbon dioxide into methane using hydrogen produced by the same bacteria would be of great importance. The interaction among the COST Action members and multidimensional teams of different scientists, chemical engineers, biotechnologists, biologists, biophysicists offers me a unique opportunity to be introduced into unknown to me scientific fields. In fact, I have initiated fruitful collaborations with research groups dedicated to LCA, hydrogen, PHA production, etc.